Hi, this is Hummingbird Girl, and I wanted to show you my new lambs that were born on January 29th. The white lamb weighed 10.5 pounds, and the brown one weighed 9.7. They were born by C-section because their mom had toxemia. They are Katahdin hair sheep, which means they don't grow wool, but hair, which makes it easier for farmers to take care of them. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.
That's really true.